Hello, Ranos here, and welcome to episode of Warframe. In this episode, we're doing the Mastery Rank 29. Well, Mastery Rank 29. And, so it's close to it. What's going on there? Now, this one's basically like a survival mission. But you gotta take down enemies to gain more time to take down more enemies. Now, we're doing a practice run. So I know I can do it quite easily. I'm still wondering why your head's so low down. Unfortunately, we can't take this little bugger with us. Oh well. So anyway, how about we begin and get to Mastery Rank 29. Begin. Here we are.
Tenno, you are but one against the Horde. Your survival depends on speed. Go.
This loadout was based on speed. At a certain point, you just got to kind of ignore the heavy ones. I get some slash procs on there, and then just bugger off withers. Take down these buggers. Level up. You can't level them up during practice. I don't need to put more slash procs on that bugger. Oh, the blue did a bugger too. Yeah, their level and difficulty is gonna go up as this continues. Coming down quickly. And your level's gone up by 20. And here we go. Luckily I heal if I hit anyone who's affected by status chance. Which does make some things a bit easier. And you down. You down. You down. Oh, I was gonna find number 30. Really? Oh, that was unexpected. Yeah, this guy's down. Max time, minus 3 seconds. So that could only max out at 11 seconds. So earlier, it maxed out at 14. Bit of a pain. Now will you stop that? Not even that bugger went. I don't think it matters. Enemy levels up by another 40. Which means there's gonna be more of a pain in the backside. But luckily, infested go down really fast because they're weak to slash. That's the primary damage type of this build. Of the bloodlust build. That'll be enough on that one. Yeah. Rude. You down. Going down. Okay, I hit the heavy gunner enough times. Really, move on to another target. Here we go. Gonna down already? Oh, she's now. You see, I am always done. I did try this with other frame, just keep forgetting what the mission was. Well, when I was going to practice mode, that is. And we are done. Well, that was easy.
This test is now.
Whee! Daily focus limit, 5,000. Daily standing limit, 750. Base mod capacity, plus 1. Plus 50 to void trace storage. I always get this little thing as a trophy I can place down my orbiter. Okay, now I'm getting a bit dizzy here. Let's continue. Oh my. So, that was mastery rank 29. I can now figure out... Hello. Yep, there we go. Middle master mastery slate. How about we go place that down in its rightful position on board my orbiter. So, how about we start placing? And where do you go? Here you are. And a bump. And a bunk. There we go. Another piece, another tile to the wall. Only one to go. And then it's all complete. Not long now. Granted, I do need about 146,000. So that's gonna take a lot of stuff. Actually, some people have already reached Master Rank 30. Makes you wonder. And again, considering how much stuff I got left, there's still quite a few things to go until I'm done. All the way down here. See, there's still all these things. So they could probably boost me up by quite a bit if I actually get them. Yeah, I want to max out one of the vocal violas as well. I also need to max out all of the kuvas. Oh well. I'll get them up when I get them up. And I reach max rank 30 when I reach it. No rush. So mate, I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.